We see it every day in Michigan. Climate change having real effects. So why is Terri Lynn Land still ignoring the science? She's got her reasons. Over 6 million of them. From the Koch Brothers front groups backing her campaign. So polluters can keep dumping carbon pollution into our air with no limits. Can we really trust Terri Lynn Land to do what's right for Michigan? The League of Conservation Voters is responsible for the content of this advertising.